That's you with that shot calling click, huh? That's you with that ball and click, huh? That's you that's taking them hits, huh? You got on when to shut up on mount, huh? You gon' run up a cheat out, huh? You done switch from Nike to Reeboks, huh? You twinkle your toes every time you in your house, huh? No me come take checks out, huh? You bout to flip that, huh? You bout to go so you will, huh? You bout to go treat your, huh? You bout to go put the.
Under the lights as the show gets you ready for another edition of Major League Baseball. We expect a good one out of this Diamond Dynasty matchup between Puerto Rico and New York. It's baseball on the show, and it's coming up next. And at the plate is Jake Cronenworth. And we are set for baseball here this evening. Now here's the first offering.
Jake.
Skied in the air to straightaway left. Bay comes in a few steps as he hauls it in for the first out. Up next, Charlie Blackman.
The center fielder.
Charlie Blackman.
Infield shifted well to the right. Here's the first pitch. Started to go around there, but he holds up ball one. And our game time temperature this evening, a nice 74 degrees. Got him to swing at a pitch below the knees, 1-1.
There's the heavy sinker right there. What makes that pitch so difficult to hit is not only does it change eye levels, it actually changes plane. You go to hit it at one position, and it's 6 to 8 inches dropping off the table and chasing your hands.
Here's J.D. Martinez. First chance for him here in the top of the first with nobody on. Popped him up. And he'll get under it to put it away in foul territory, and that ends the inning. Now into the box, Dante Bichette. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
For New York, the right fielder, Dante.
Here's the pitch.
Bichette.
Too high, 1-0. Evens it up 1-1. A ball and two strikes.
Put that in the memory bank. First time he breaks out a curveball right there, and it's a pretty good one.
Now here's a fly ball. Well hit. And that baby's gone. That'll bring in DH extraordinaire Edgar Martinez.
Edgar.
Now he chops at a sinker here as this one's top foul off to the right. Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. A leap, but he can't bring it down. Base hit. And this will find the wall deep in the corner. And he'll pull into second here with nobody out. Next batting batter third is Troy Gloss.
That's shortstop.
As the first pitch misses to him, it's ball one. Swing and a high drive. Get up, baby. Get up, baby. Get up. Oh, yeah. Home run. Mm-hmm.